You know, yesterday I played nice and didn't get a lot out of it, and so I tried to carry that energy into today and stayed positive all day and stayed aggressive and have played really well the last 2 days, so pretty happy. The first good round I've had all year. I think the key is to obviously put in the fairway. You know, I've played here a few times, I've had some good finishes and some good rounds, and then also you got to put in the right spot on the greens. You know, if you get it short-sighted in this long rough, you're in trouble. So you got to pick your spots, you know, when you're going to attack and when you're not. And sometimes it's okay to play a little safe.